epic salutations to all around the nation, engaging in this form of energetic transformation. Hop on communication, the vibes we sending out to all who thought the real was lost and had to live in doubt. I try to finish out, I rarely replicate, represent and reproduce my records at respected rates. Quality, quantity, qualified sonically to co-relay the classic catalog for the...
Southern California for the West Coast, where everybody is somebody. The game is playing, do everything with the best. Everybody wanna know. Los Angeles, what up?
Hey, welcome to Soundcheck. You're here with Siobhan Levent and Murs. What up?
What up?
Wow, kicking off the Through the Mic series at the LACMA.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. I don't believe it's gonna happen. I'm nervous.
How did that come about?
I got an email from a random guy named Jason Galton. Mm-hmm. And he said, some nonsense. And mm-hmm. I was like, what? And so I was like, I just called him. I was like, yo, what's up? What are you talking about? Mm-hmm. He's like, can you come meet? And I was like, yeah, now. I just want to hurry up and like call their bluff. And it turned out to be a real thing. We want to bring hip hop to the museum. I was like, so you guys want graffiti artists? And they're like, no, we just rap.
Yeah.
And that blew my mind.
Yeah. Awesome. Have you ever performed in a museum before?
No. Never. No.
Never?
No. Who raps at a museum? That's crazy.
It's an awesome concept, though.
Yeah, it's a good idea. Yeah. We're about to see how it works out in real
Definitely.
Life.
Definitely. What inspired you to reunite with 3MG?
No other rappers wanted to do it. I don't think they thought the museum was really gonna happen. Uh-huh. And like when I started Pay Dues, I performed three times. Mm-hmm. With 3MG, with Living Legends, and Solo. Mm-hmm. And with Phil, I performed four times. Cause no one else, like I couldn't afford to get anyone else, and no one else paid dues, what is that? Mm-hmm. Like people are real hesitant to do things. Mm-hmm. Kind of like Noah's Ark. You know, once it starts to flood, like once they see now it's sold out and people like you guys are here and covering
exactly.
it, my phone's gonna start ringing. Oh man, what's that you were saying about the museum?
Exactly.
Oh bro, and I'm like, it's too late, yeah. I booked it.
I see you. A new year, new faces, more bold to pick. Bigger assholes and critics, more shows and critics.
So 3MG was, I know they would show up, mm-hmm. and I know we have a great show.
Awesome.
And we sold 1,000 tickets before the doors even opened. It sold
That's
out,
right.
so people want to see it, so.
Awesome. So Eligh and Scarub, you guys go way back. What kind of memories did this reunion conjure up?
Man, they brought up things I had no idea I did. Things that, you know. It's weird, you know, to be serious and frank, like, you know, I smoked my first joint with Eligh.
Really?
And he went on to have a serious heroin addiction. Hmm. And like us just being able to laugh about that now, because now mm-hmm. he's been sober for 4 or 5 years mm-hmm. and, you know, but.
That's pretty amazing.
Like how we all started doing crazy things and Scarab being the most square out of all of us mm-hmm. from a good home, two parents mm-hmm. and everything he's been through and his adventure and being the slowest one and now he's faster than all of us. Chasing around a 2-year-old, it's just crazy.
Yeah, how things have changed.
Yeah.
How would you say being a skater influences you as a hip hop artist?
Two words, or to four words actually, but grip it and rip it, that's 5 words. Mm. But like, that's like, if you're standing at the top of a half pipe, like I've been at the skate park and I've been like, oh, I'm not gonna drop in, oh, I'm not gonna. And a little white dude came up to me one day, younger kid, I was a young kid, but he was younger than me. He's like, bro, just grip it and rip it and just, and went down. And I like, that's just like, it's just a no fear approach. Like, mm-hmm. just do it, you know? Mm-hmm. You know, like right now, it's gonna be 1,000 people out front of the museum. There's gonna be literally millionaires over here that are coming to see what rap is about. Mm-hmm. My mama, my grandfather over here, and then, you know, about 300 kids wanted me to say MF or this and
yeah.
all crazy. So I, you know,
yeah.
I just gotta grip it and rip it. I just gotta go out and do me and just
that's
commit.
Right.
You gotta, that's the thing about skateboarding. Any trick you're gonna land, you have to fully commit to. And if anything has taught me, it's commitment. And it's something you can do by yourself. And if you are committed to yourself, there's nothing you can't learn and nothing you can't accomplish.
What exactly would you say goes through your mind right before you go on stage?
I have to go to the bathroom. Really bad. To this day, I've been performing for 20 years and it never fails that I have to take the biggest crap right before I get on stage. My stomach just goes into convulsions.
So you would say you still get nervous?
Oh God, yeah. I hate being the center of attention. That's another reason 3MG is first on this thing. I always try to get it over with. I didn't want to be a rapper at first. I just happened. So I think that's why I'm so giving and sharing the spotlight with people and started pay dues, because it's never about me. The least it's about me,
yeah,
the better. Just pay me. And keep me quiet.
Salutations to all around the nation, engaging in this form of energetic transformation. Hop on communication, the vibes we sending out to all who thought the real was lost and had to live in doubt. I try to finish out, I rarely replicate, represent and reproduce my records at respected rates. Quality, quantity, qualified sonically to co-relate the classic catalog for the colony. Something like a pharmacy, hardest dope I'm pushing out. This is something heavy for the stoners getting smoked out. Loped out, psycho, nitro, glycerin, audio, insulin for all the y'all that's listening. And you can listen in while I'm tripping out. I'm heaven bound, but I think I found a different route. A couple parsecs off of the main road. If you don't open up your mind and you can't go, I travel rainbows, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet, brightest light you ever seen. Selassie of the posse, making wine out of Rossi, most high over money, Ted DiBiase. I take $1 million and gather all the scholars to make a rocket ship out of old school Impalas. Ghetto in a Stella, West Coast Cinderella. She riding shotgun and she rolling something hella. She passes it to me, but I don't smoke is what I tell her. While I'm slanking moon rocks to these alien fellas, we 5,965 million miles away from Mars among the stars, but I'm chilling. Laps around the sun, fingers wrapped around the gun, and I'm shooting solar flares at your passengers for fun. That's how we have a good time on my planet, but you never came to visit. You didn't understand it. Take the boy out the hood, not the hood out of the rocket man. Trying to make the most out of this galaxy, they lock me in, they cannot box me in. I traveled light years, cartridges of courage, cause we loading up to fight fear. We might not win, but we never lose. With the sober kiss to shoot the business, so you better choose. It's love of rockets, dude. I use my rocket fuel to travel through the infinite, and this is what I brought to you. Hardcore rap about nothing at all, just some laser beams and quasars stuck in a jar. And this is all that I come up with so far, living a lifetime on Earth and looking up at the stars.
Check, 1, 2. Pay attention.
The industry is dead. Long live the king. Dropped from a headshot and he didn't feel a thing. Woke up this morning with the world in my hand. Money in my pocket, fly girl